I'd like to introduce a few people, if you would. I'd like for Joey Assam, he's our co-leader, and Kevin Christensen was last year's leader. These two gentlemen, if you would, let's go ahead and give them a big round.
Expand here, because you know now we got a huge group from Mid-Cities area that's taking this on. You know, it started just here in Collin County with a few parishes, but now it's growing. There's a lot of parishes that are involved. I was looking at the registration numbers, and you know, there's probably about 30 parishes with at least 10 men that are attending this conference, and we're probably up to about 70 parishes. And you know, this is what an opportunity for us to come together between the Dallas Diocese and the Fort Worth Diocese, you know, all on one day, all the men gathered together to be part of the body of Christ. I really appreciate you guys coming out. This is the first year we've had this type of a turnout for our volunteer night, and I think it's something we should continue in the future. And I appreciate Mark for setting this up. Our